Good morning, children. Now I will explain for you class 4th unit 5 fraction, fractional number, children. Okay, in this we have to learn, previous classes also we learn, no, children, what is the fraction, unlike fraction, unlike fraction, and equivalent fraction, all you have to learn, and revision exercise also we did, no, children. Now I am explaining some more, some children. Write 3 equivalent fraction of 3 by 4, children. If in the 3 by place, if you get another number also, you have to write same this step only, children. 3 by 4 is equal to, in equivalent fraction they ask, you know, 3 table and 4 table we have to write, you know. 3 2s are, 3 3s are, 3 4s are. And 4 2s are, 4 3s are, 4 4s are, children. 3 2s are 6 and 4 2s are 8. And 3 3s are 9 and 4 3s are 12 we have to write. 3 4s are, 3 4... 3 4s are 12 and 4 4s are 16 we have to write, children. Like that, if any table you will give, fraction they give, you have to write, children. If in this place, 3 by 4 place, they will give 6 by 8 and 6 table we have to write and 8 table we have to write, children. 3 equivalent fraction. If they are asking 4, you have to write the 4, and 5 they are asking 5, we have to write, children. Okay, equivalent fraction we have to write. Tables we have to write, children. Okay, now next, reduce the given number. Whatever number, the fraction they will give, that reduce the number. Simplest form we have to write. Okay, 90 by 100. In which table you will get, we have to take 9 table you will get. When you will get 9 10 ja and 9 12 ja, you will get, children. 9 10 ja 90 and 9 12 ja 100. And again 10 and 12, which table you will get? That you have to take 2 table, 2 5s are 10, 2 6 are 12. The simplest form is 5 by 6, children. Okay, like that you have to write. If any number we have to give, have to think that fractional numbers, and we have to cancel it, and we have to do simplest form, children. Now compare, children. Compare means greater than, less than, that you have to do. And 4 by 12 and 8 by 24 is there, then cross multiply we have to do. 4 12 8 ja 96 and 4 24 ja 96, then it's equal to will get, children. What we will get, this is a comparison, though 2 fraction is equal. Now again one more sum I will explain for you. See, 4 by 7 and 3 by 5, and we have to do cross multiply. 4 5s are 20 and 7 3s are 21. That 21 is a greater number, no, children. But 3 by 5 we have to greater than, we have to write. And one more sum I will explain for you. 10 by 12 and 12 by 24 is there, we have to do cross multiplication. 12 into 12, 124 you will get. 10 by 24, 240 is the greater number, no, children. That we have to write the open B. 12 by 24 is the greater number, that we have to put the sign, greater sign, children. Okay, children, if you have any doubt, call to me. I will clear your doubt, children. You have to finish all this one. Next class, tomorrow classes, I will explain about operation with fraction. All you have to write in the classwork, meet me, children. Okay, if you are completing your classwork, come for school and take a correction and go to children. Okay, thank you, children.